Wouldn't that save them a great deal of money? Wouldn't that be a nice hedge against inflation? Gentlemen.
Sure would.
My brochure. It explains everything.
It's heavy.
In my business, people want heavy.
Over 6,000 satisfied customers? That's your slogan?
Yes. But I need something new. You gentlemen, come up with something.
No problem.
Mr. Berryman, I think, sir, you'd be wise to take your business elsewhere.
Yeah, I must say that I agree with that.
30 commercials a day at $20 a commercial. That's $600 a day.
May we think that over and get back to you on that one?
Of course. Take your time.
Listen to this. Berryman's Fine Funerals, pioneers in follow-through. From pre-need counseling by our professionally trained grief guides. Berryman was first with drive-in graveside services. All electric, eternal flame. And mourners as you need them. This is deeply weird, man.
It is also the biggest advertising client we've ever had. We are all gonna get rich.
Is that right, Andy?
It's a big contract.
How big?
Saturation buy, 30 spots a day, every single day.
Hey, man, how is that gonna sound? We'll be right back to the music after these important words about death.
Wait a minute, now this guy wants a rock and roll jingle, and by golly, we're gonna give him one. Or I guess I should say you are.
I am.
You used to have a band, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay, look, let me ask you this. Can't we do a cheapo commercial? I mean, hire professional musicians, but maybe sing the jingle ourselves.
Can anybody around here sing?
Any jerk can sing. Now, listen. These are the copy points that you got to work into the jingle, okay? Now, A, all-weather floral arrangements.
What does that mean?
That's plastic flowers.
B, maintenance-free artificial turf.
Plastic grass.
C, they accept all major credit cards.
That'd be your plastic money.
Six convenient locations, open weekends, all-night hotline, group discount rates, and free parking.
How am I gonna get all this stuff into one song?
Oh, come on now, Venus. Just write a catchy little tune, make it light, make it exciting.
Well, okay.
Okay, good. I'll call around, try to book a studio. Herb, you can maybe...
audition the singers.
Good idea. Okay, come on, everybody. Let's hop to it.
John, sing something for me.
So long for a while.
The most important point is, are you going to be able to stay away?
The most important point is that I'd be able to stay away.
Yeah. All right,
Mr. Berryman, this is where we put it all together.
Mr. Berryman, how are you, sir?
Ready to cook. Where are the pickers?
Sir, the musicians already laid down all their tracks, but our professional singers are rehearsed and raring to go.
What professional singers?
These professional singers.
Good, great. Miss Berryman, this is our professional announcer, and he'll be reading the professional sales copy. John, say hello.
Sir, we have to go, so why don't you step in the booth here? You can hear better in here.
Remember, keep it young, keep it hip.
Yep. You ready?
You bet. Okay, Charlie?
Everybody settle down.
Okay.
You ready, Johnny?
Roll tape.
Tape's rolling.
Berryman Funerals, take one.
Berryman Memorial Park offers you and your loved ones complete funeral services at a reasonable price.
Cut!
Yeah?
Put more emphasis on Berryman.
He's right. Sorry, there should be more emphasis on Berryman. That's all.
Emphasize Berryman, Johnny. Roll tape.
Tape's rolling.
Berryman Funerals, take two.